guys, so welcome to a night routine at boarding school. So today I've just got back and that is my mood every day. Anywho, I just want to put out a disclaimer here. Everyone who says I have a good fashion sense, please think again. This is literally what I wore today. Swear down. Yeah, it's not fashion. Check yourself. My fashion level is just going downhill. Used to wear, you know, makeup every single day. Do I now? No. CBA.
You can see me.
Where do I go?
They make your booty pop.
Thanks. I love having like a little voice in my room. As you guys will know, this is the room, the famous, the one and only. I just can't wait for Lucy to come back. I should scare Lucy. Oh, sh. Okay, let's scare her. Let's scare her.
Wait,
what?
Are you not scared?
Hide or like just be normal.
Oh, okay. Huh. She's back. So as it is summer term, me and my friend Maddie have made a pact to run every single night. So I'm gonna get changed and we're gonna go for a run. This is the running attire, big fat t-shirt, sports leggings, obviously Nike trainers. Nike, please sponsor me, thank you. Little Luce has tonsillitis, little bye bye.
You'll be fine, Sean.
So cute. Transition of me going from pale to red in 3, 2, 1. We're back, better than ever. I'm not as pink as I usually am, but we're about to do an ab workout, so wish us luck. Out here and you've just done it, completed it, mate. Every single shower is taken. I'm pissed.
Is that actually what I look like?
Ew.
Usually now I just get on some prep because I have a media essay to write. You guys probably don't want to watch that, so.
Yeah, so I'm gonna hop into the shower. I feel like a little nasty. The thing is with showering at boarding school, you have to go at like a really specific time because basically don't tell anyone I go during prep because that's when the shower pressure is the best and like no one else is in there, so then like it's really hot and stuff like that. But don't tell anyone I go in prep because I'll get snaked out and I have to do washing up. So there was a heat wave last week and like they turn off all the heating in every single one of the houses and now it's freaking freezing. It's like 9 degrees and the heating's still not on, so I'm just wrapped up. I am so, so, so cold. Do you guys want to hear my beats?
How bad is this?
Spill the tea.
Your life is a lie.
Expose me like that. Anyway, you don't have to be in it, but I'm
no,
good.
No, 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 I'm finding a shirt before you leave.
Okay, back to us. So I'm making Lucy some toast because I'm her wench. She's needy. Ah, yeah. If we aren't the sexiest roommates ever. Oh, it sounds like his tongue. Bye, bitch. I miss you already. I just see you clout grabbers. Get away from me. This is why I don't come downstairs.
Y'all already know what it is. I love it. Then my head
go off. I'm sorry, I ate a chunk out of it.
Oh my, are you seeing this?
Hi, my name is Lucy Munden and welcome to the interview Kate Elizabeth show. Kate, how are we doing?
I'm feeling fab, high on life.
Let's hear a hiya!
Hiya!
Favorite YouTuber?
Jacob White.
Kate, please describe your outfit and where it was all from.
This is some YouTuber's merch.
Is that Touch Delight?
Oh, snap! Oh. And then these are Tommy Trunks.
What is your favorite time of day?
Lunchtime.
Kate Elizabeth, please show us your favorite teddy. Quick! 3 seconds! What's his name?
Sniffy.
How old is he?
18.
Where did you get him from?
Asda.
How much do you love him on a scale from 1 to 10?
12.
Amazing! Kate Elizabeth, please go and stand in the middle of the room. Okay, Kate Elizabeth, you have 5 seconds to find something green. Go! 1, 2,
oh my God,
3. She got the fucking bed!
Nailed it!
You have 6 seconds to climb out the window and back again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Okay, Kate Elizabeth, so this is one for the fans. We've been hearing a lot of conspiracy theories about you and Touch Delight. Can you please confirm or no comment?
So basically, me and Touch Delight are actually married. We have been for the past 6 months, but we've been keeping it real low-key.
And do you want to hear the best bit? I'm their child. Thank you very much for coming, Kate Elizabeth. It's been great to have you on the team. Tune in next week when we interview Looking for Lewis.
I just have the roundest face.
Fly me to the moon. Do you want to see my tonsils?
So guys, this is the moment you've all been waiting for, a room tour. Welcome. Da, 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 da. It's the one and only Deco Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
Snoop Dogg.
Da, 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 da. You know I'm mobbing with the D-R-E. Da, 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 da.
Yes, the one and only is on double G. We don't go mad with the D-R-E. Smoke weed every day.
Much for watching, hope you enjoyed it.
We're making this personal.
Anyone cares what toothpaste I use as pure enamel?
We don't care. I'm gonna put on them.
Gone. Ew.
Me and Lucy have actually gone to bed so abruptly. It's like half 11 and we're gonna go say goodnight now. So Lucy, say goodnight. So yes, I do have my retainer in. That's why my lips are so fat and my teeth are so shiny. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this night routine. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Leave in the comments down below what you want me to film next. And obviously subscribe because it's your girl. And I'll see y'all next week.
Oh.